Hi student, done with II exams. So got your result positive in the last week, II results. Now it's high time to start preparing for your next exams, which are due in November 2024. So we at Academic Junction are providing training for all CS, CM, CB, CP and SP subjects. In case you are confused regarding which subject to go further, do connect with us. Entire team is available to guide you with respect to which exam you should opt for. And also, as per the latest pattern, II exams for CS A portion and CM A portion are completely MCQs. But that does not mean exams have become easy. Exams have become trickier in the sense that you need to work on your final answers correct. So we are providing training as per the latest pattern. Also, for CB1 and CB2 exams are completely MCQs, and we at Academic Junction have amended our assignments and tests based on the updated pattern. So do start ASAP if you have yet not commenced your November 2024 diet. If you are confused because you have not cleared your exam in May 2024, then you can just connect with us again and can decide ki which particular subject, whether to continue with the same subject or to pick another subject. But it's high time to start preparing for your upcoming November 2024 attempt, and because of the recent changes, it's better to start early. Also, now II pattern also has improved on exams, II passing percentage has also improved. So definitely, instead of skipping your diet, do make sure that you are preparing for your respective subjects in November 2024. Thank you.